In the figure, if ABD is equal to ACE, then prove that AB is equal to AC. We have ABD angle is equal to ACE angle. Exterior of triangle ABC is equal to exterior of triangle ABC. That means angle A plus ACB is equal to angle A plus angle SBC. Therefore, exterior of angle is equal to sum of the interior opposite angles. So that ACB angle is equal to ABC angle. Then AB is equal to AC, side opposite to equal angle of a triangle are equal. Hence proved.